There. Line 6. This is the guitar. Something like that. I'm not sure what you can see or what you can't see, but it'll do. It's only a sound demo. Anyway, this is the Epiphone G400 in, I think it's Tobacco Burst, I'll call it that, for want of a better description of the colour. So it's got nice, I'm not sure what the top is, but it's a very nice bit of wood. Anyway, this is what it sounds like. I'm going to use a blues tune I used on the Les Paul, just maybe for a comparison, but maybe more because I like it. There you go, that's what it sounds like. Oh, it's ooh, can't be down there. It's got a lovely clean sound. A little bit out of tune because I just pasted it, but that's middle pickup, neck pickup. Very nice. Middle pickup. And bridge pickup. Nice and bright. Try and get a metally sound. So we can find. So I won't mess with it too much. That's just a quick demo. I love this. Love it, neck pickup. Haha, there you go. That's a sort of short demo. That's the amp. I'm doing its flashy stuff. Brilliant. Thanks for watching.